Hello everybody, so today I'm going to review what was in my conscious box. A few weeks ago I did a unboxing of my conscious box for May, and I tried most of the products, so I will tell you how I like them. So if you have not watched my unboxing of my conscious box for May, I will leave the link down below. I received two this month, and I explain it all in my unboxing if you're curious why I got two. So, yeah, let's get started. So the first is the Dream Water. As I stated in my conscious box opening, I don't really like energy drinks or, you know, sleeping pills. I don't take that stuff, so I didn't try this. I asked my brother to try it because he works nights. He told me he doesn't need to try them because he goes to sleep anyway without the help of these, so he was no help. But anyway, next was the Herbamare, the fine sea salt infused with organic fresh herbs. And I really like this. It kind of adds a little tang to it. I used this on mushrooms that I sauteed the other day, and I used this on french fries that I made. And just adds a little zing to it. I didn't use that much, but you can kind of taste like something's there. It's like a little herb salt, if you will. There's that. And then I also tried the fennel pollen on my french fries, and it kind of added a little zing to it. If you don't like fennel, you would not like this because it's fennel pollen. It kind of has like a licorice-y taste. You definitely have to get used to it. Maybe french fries wasn't the best to put this on, but yeah, I'll try to find something else to put it on. So there's that. And there is the Happy Hemp. And I love these. And my niece even loves these. They are the toasted hemp seeds. And they're a little bigger than, probably can't see. But they're kind of like a little crunchy. They look like a little seed. And yeah, they're crunchy. Oh. Kind of remind me of like, what are they called? Sunflower seeds. As you crunch them, and they're really a super good snack. And I still have a lot left in here. Maybe you can probably see them better in here. I don't know. But yeah. This was a great like sample. Next was the Bija tea. This is the one that came in my second box, but I tried this, and it was okay. I was kind of getting a little like sore throat kind of thing going on, and so I tried this, and it helped. But yeah, lemon ginger echinacea tea, the shampoo and conditioner. Now, I didn't really care for this. It didn't really clean my hair. It says it's for people who have hair that's dry from damage, but I really don't have damaged hair, or at least I don't think I do. So yeah, I really didn't care for these. Next is the Yes to Cucumbers Natural Sunscreen SPF 30. And I looked this up on the EWG website, and it rates a 3, which is not great because you want a 0, but it's not horrible. So, yeah, I tried this, and it's all right. I have a more natural sunscreen that I use. So I just kind of gave this a little try, and yeah, it's okay. I don't think I would buy it. Ultima, the electrolyte powder. And I really like this. I'm not a huge fan of the flavored waters and things like that, because all that is just color that's artificial color, and who needs extra of color in your world, in your body at least. But this was really tasty. When it was like the middle of the day and I felt really like sluggish and really didn't have much energy, I put this in my water and it tasted really good. It does taste like lemonade and it was really refreshing, and it is an electrolyte powder, so it replenishes your electrolytes in your body, and I really like this. I would definitely buy more of this, because I think sometimes, especially when it's summer and it's getting hot out, it's so nice to have a water that really replenishes your electrolytes in your body and stuff like that, because that's how you get dehydrated. So this would be great in the summer, and I really, really love this. And I tried both of them because I got them in both of my conscious boxes. Cauliflower, Aurora Creations spice blend. Now, this is really, really super hot. I did not realize how hot it was going to be, and I did not care for it. It was just way too hot for my palate. I even did the little recipe in the back with the cauliflower, and it just did not taste very good to me, and it was super hot, so you couldn't even take like two bites without having to chug some water. So I would not get this again. And I know it's an Indian spice blend, but whew, it was super hot. Super, super hot. These Earth Paste toothpaste. I got the peppermint. I think I got spearmint or something or other. Cinnamon, and I got a lemon twist in my boxes. So I kind of got to try out all their flavors. And I really love this toothpaste. It's non-foaming, so you do have to kind of get used to it not foaming in your mouth like the regular Crest toothpaste or Colgate or whatever. And you definitely have to get used to it. And once you like put it in your mouth, there is a little bit of flavor, but then it goes away. So it does take some getting used to, but my teeth were super, super clean afterwards. Like, you don't have this like film in your mouth. It doesn't taste like toothpaste. You don't wake up in the morning with like a bad taste in your mouth from the toothpaste sitting in your mouth. Like, when I would brush my teeth with this, they were like squeaky clean. Like, you could go like this and they would squeak. Totally different than the regular toothpaste, and I woke up in the morning, no toothpaste breath, no like dry mouth, none of that. So I really, really love this toothpaste, and I will purchase the bigger size of the toothpaste. And you might be asking me, oh, hey, what flavor do you like? I kind of like them all, honestly. I do like the lemon twist because I think the lemony flavor did last a little longer than the rest of the flavors in your mouth when you put them in your mouth. The cinnamon totally reminds me of like those cinnamon pine cones that you find in the grocery store around the fall, winter time. Totally smells like that in your mouth, if that makes any sense. But yeah, I really like this toothpaste, and I would so... I am going to get a bigger size of them. There's no glycerin here. Well, there's no glycerin, no fluoride, safe to eat from the earth, no artificial coloring, and no foaming agents. So it doesn't foam in your mouth like the regular toothpaste. And it's from, they use this Redmond clay or something rather, and it's super safe for kids. So I'll even let my niece try it too. So next is the Gra Bar, which is Rouse Sprouted Energy Bar, and I did have the other bar. I tried it in my conscious box opening, And I haven't had the second one, and it was good. I'm not a real nutty person. I really don't care for nuts because they get stuck in my teeth, and I really don't care for nuts, but this was pretty good. It kind of tasted a little sweet, not too sweet. Is this Ecover Powered by Nature. They are the dishwashing tablets. And what I like about these is that they come in like an individual wrap. So if you are traveling to somewhere that, you know, has a kitchen or whatever, these you could totally pack in your luggage. But you do have to be cautious of little kids because they think it's candy, which I also like that it's covered. So if they do get a hold of it, most kids can't open packaging. But yeah, if they do get a hold of it, it's not concerning. But again, you want to keep it out of reach for little hands and fingers. But I tried this one time and I really liked it. My big thing with dishwashing soap and detergent is that most of the detergent leaves like this residue, like film on top of, you know, the stuff. And this did not. And this stuff really got rid of everything. I'm not a person who rinses their dishes and puts them in the dishwasher sparkling clean. I put them in all nasty and dirty and and it totally got rid of everything. So that's what a dishwasher is for, right? So I really love these. They're just a simple tablet. You put it in the dishwash dispenser, and I like this. And I also looked this up on the EWG site, and it rated a B. So you could go over to the EWG site. I'll leave the link down below. There's a few ingredients that kind of rated a C, but because it breaks down all the ingredients and rates them as well. But overall, it rated a B, so that was nice. So Ecover, I do like it. There are some dishwashing tablets or detergent that rated an A, so you could go check those out as well. But I thought I would give this a shot, and I really liked it. And I also tried out this face balm, something or other. It was the Suki cream. I don't have the packaging with me, and it goes on really thick and it smells really good, and just a little goes a long way, and you feel like really sticky afterwards, but your skin totally glows. And I also saw in a magazine that they even have like a facial scrub mask type thing, so I'll definitely go look up the company and see what other products they have. So I really liked that face balm, whatever you call it. So that was all the products that I got in my conscious box, and I hope you enjoyed this review. I will be back with another unboxing and review of my conscious box for June. So thanks for watching. Bye.